every day. Okay, I got the keys to the universe, so stay with me, 'cause I got the keys, babe. Don't wanna wake up one day wishing that we done more. I wanna live fast and never look back, that's what we're here for. Don't wanna wake up one day wondering where it all go, 'cause we'll be home before we know. I wanna hear you sing it. Hey mama, don't stress your mind, we coming home tonight. Hey mama, we're gonna be alright, dry those eyes. We'll be back in the morning. Takes us wherever we like. We got our problems, but just for the minute, let's push all our troubles aside. Alright, 'cause we got the keys to the universe inside our minds. Yeah, we got the keys, babe.
Don't wanna wake up one day wishing that we done more. I wanna live fast and never look back, that's what we're here for. Don't wanna wake up one day wondering where did it all go, 'cause we'll be home before we know. I wanna hear you sing it. Hey mama, don't stress your mind, we coming home tonight. Hey mama, we're gonna be alright, dry those eyes. We'll be back in the morning when the sun starts to rise. So mama, don't stress your mind. So mama, don't stress your mind.
Don't stress your mind.
Hey mama, don't stress your mind, we coming home tonight. Hey mama, we're gonna be alright, dry those eyes.
We'll be back in the morning when the sun starts to rise.
So mama, don't stress your mind. So mama, don't stress your mind.
Do you know what? Me and Nikki more so. Just a normal day, normal week for me. But Nikki's had one of the worst weeks. I'm not going to go into detail, but you couldn't even write it. Nick's managed to get herself to work today. I don't know how, because she's, yeah. But she got herself to work. And do you know what? This little girl has actually cheered us right off, hasn't she? So we've actually nicknamed her Strawberry, and we're gonna keep it because she's just super cute. Let her walk on, Nick. She's just super cute, isn't she? So it's very rare that you will see, or you can just go for a bigger walk and then she can bring her back in. It's very rare, guys, that you will see a pony here at C&G. It's not something we have too many of. We do have some. And do you know what? We have a fantastic success rate with ponies, don't we?
Yeah.
We don't have any problems at all. And that's because I think I am ultra careful. I understand buying any horse is, you know, comes with obviously all the risks that it does, but when you're buying a pony and you've got children involved, it's just a whole new level. Having said that, Nikki is, as much as she behaves like one sometimes, she is not a child. So she doesn't necessarily have to be a child's pony. She can be an adult's pony as well. And as you can see, she's a bit steady. Come on, Strawberry. She's, to be honest, she's done. You can bring in the middle and jump off her, actually, because she's actually done a lot, hasn't she, today? She's travelled to us this morning. And as I say on some of the voiceovers, that sometimes we can do more than others. It depends on our timing and how horses settle, blah, blah, blah. Now, she's travelled all the way from London. So she's, I think she's been on the box for 4 hours. Look, she's shattered. That's not a good look for the video, Miss Strawberry. So she's travelled about 4 hours to us, guys. And listen, this pony has got a really sad story on why she's coming to us. I don't want to go into detail. But basically, her little owner, unfortunately, is very poorly. Nothing to do with, she says, I like my hair messy. Nothing to do with ponies, but she's very poorly. And this pony, obviously, subsequently is having to look for a new home. I'm going to, anybody who is interested, before I forget to say this, if you drop me a message, I've got a reference and some info from her owner who we have just bought her from. Her actual name, guys, is Poppy, but yeah, we're going to refer to her as Strawberry. Strawberry Shortcake, yeah. She's just too cute. She's 13 years old, and she's been described to me as the absolute perfect first pony. With the description she come with, she's taught rider, because she's actually been used as a working livery as well, guys, so she's done lots of lessons and things. But she's been used as a pony for all abilities, but lots of novice. It would be better if she would stand on four legs properly. It doesn't look great, there you go. She's been used for lessons, guys, and for lots of novices. She's taught many, many children to ride. She's taught them to go on and off the lead rein as well. She's done some little shows at the yard as well, and she's been especially good at the handy pony. She hacks out, and she'll go out up on her own, and she goes with others. She obviously, I don't know if I've said that she's 13 hands. Now, we haven't measured her, guys, and that saddle drowns her, because that's actually our saddle, so she's got a full-size saddle on. Yeah, but she's actually quite a substantial body.
She doesn't feel small, you're right.
No, and you didn't look overly big on her at all.
No, and I hate when you feel small, but no, she doesn't feel it.
So any of you petite adults, sort of, probably, what, up to 5'2" would be easy, probably even a little bit more, would be fine on it, as well as a child. Her temperament, do you know what, we've only known her here for an hour, yeah, could you have a word with some of the other residents, please, Strawberry, on how you behave? Absolute, she's just,
she's not battered an eyelid.
No, she's been textbook. I mean, we don't normally come up to this arena on the first day, because actually it's quite spooky. We haven't tackled all the jumps. Actually, she would have a go round all the jumps. She loved it. Absolutely loved it. Nick's walked, trot, cantered really quietly. She's more woe than go, but you kick on and she goes. You know, she hasn't got a handbrake stuck on. She's not one of them ponies where you can't get going, but you definitely have to ask her. Her owner said, you know, she's been used as first pony, and she's quite happy for a home that just wants to go steady. She'd be a super she likes that, Nick. She would be you know, a super first pony. And one thing that I always am a little bit wary of with these ponies is if they go to homes with completely non-horsey parents. But I actually think this pony could probably go to a non-horsey parent. I think you could just learn on the job, to be honest. I think the worst that's going to happen is you're probably just going to stand still.
Get really dirty.
But, you know, she's well-mannered. She's been handled by all. She's barefoot, guys. Can't see any reason why she can't have shoes on, but she hasn't needed them on. She's done some little hacking. She's gone over the little jumps with Nick. She's been very easy walk, trot, canter. She's been in a stable here. She travelled. Well, the transport had to keep checking she was still there. She was actually still he didn't even know she was on the lorry. She travelled on her own, and she travelled in one of those 3.5 tons, guys, where it's got half a breast wall at the front. So I'm not going to go into that debate, but that's not for everybody. And yeah, she was like travelling with your dog on the back. Not a problem at all. She's come in the yard like, yeah, hi everyone, that's fine. Not battered an eyelid at anything. We started off in the indoor, as we always do. We very much try and put safety first. Doesn't matter how safe or quiet the horses are, we do that. But to be honest, it was that hot in there, we couldn't even breathe. So there's literally no video in there. I think there's about 5 minutes worth, not even 5 minutes worth of video. It was so hot, she was so good, we just said, let's come up the outdoor. So she's gone round lovely, walk, trot and canter, and pop the jumps. But as I say, her owner is devastated. We've had lots and lots and lots of tears this morning. Very, very sad situation to have to part with her. But you know, she had, in fact the words are, she's a mega quiet pony. Well, I mean, she's sunbathing at the minute.
She loves the sun.
She obviously has had a hectic morning, guys, but don't get me wrong, without that hectic morning, I don't think you're gonna have much more zip than this, you know. But at the same time, as I say, she quite happily walked, trot and cantered around, popped the jump. She loved a little jumping, didn't she? Yeah, so you know, she's steady, but she'll go and do a bit of everything. These first ponies are very, very hard to find. Now, I have bought her with her tack, but to just explain about her tack, it's not everything what you see. We did say she just looks like she's sort of had everybody's hand-me-downs today. Yeah, they don't really. Nick puts a martingale on absolutely everything. Everything, whether they fit or not. The martingale does not come with her, nor does she need it, guys. The bridle comes with her, and it's actually a Micklin Rambo bridle. So they're quite expensive, yeah. They, aren't they? Now, the saddle, as I say, is one of ours. The saddle she's come with, guys, is one of them.
Cub saddles.
Now, unless you've got a little child that's going to ride in them, yeah, so she's actually coming with a bridle and a cub saddle if you want it. That's what she comes with. But she's quite easy to fit a saddle on, as I've just explained. So they're just beautiful colour, you know. As kids, everybody wants a strawberry roan or a palomino. So personally, I'm a strawberry roan kind of girl, but you know, it's up to you. I like the strawberry roans. Yeah. But she's very, very nice strawberry roan pony. I think she's got a little bit of New Forest in her. Yeah, lovely pony. Adult or child. She hacks out. She'd be great to just, yeah, I just, do you know what? We're all mums and yeah, she's a girl pony. She's a girl mum pony, isn't she?
Yeah.
So. No rolling.
No.
I was going to have a little roll there. She was like, I'm hot. I've had a long day. Right, guys. So this is our little strawberry shortcake. And any more info, if you want her reference, send in. There's a couple of little videos of her in her other home as well I can send. Just drop me a message. Thanks, guys.